Susie, why do you dance?
Why do I dance?
Yeah.
Because, I don't know, because I love it and it's fun. It's the only sport I'm actually good at.
Vlog one.
Look at how white I am.
Vlog one of the Nutcracker. Here we are.
Woo!
Yes!
Please knock me over the door.
Elena, why do you dance?
Well, not only have I been dancing for a long time and can't talk, but I also love dance. I love the community that it makes no matter where you go. There's always people that you're gonna get along with. And I love the way it makes me feel.
Nice.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, no. That's not what I was expecting.
Death drop.
Isabella.
I don't want to be in this.
Out of all the things in the world you could be doing, you chose dance. Tell me why.
I don't know.
Her mom runs a dance studio,
yeah,
maybe?
It's because my mom makes it.
Duh.
Nice.
I had no food. Then Isabella came.
I've just blessed her with my turkey.
Let me see those. Okay, point that foot. Yes, I'm here for this. I'm here for this.
I don't even know if I'm doing that right. I'm just.
I think you're doing beautiful. Tara, why do you dance?
I dance because it is an emotional outlet, and I've been doing it since I was four, and I love it, and I love the people, like Hannah, because she's amazing.
Oh my gosh, I love you.
Okay, what's the best part about dancing?
All the people I get to meet and feeling pretty in costumes, and Hannah.
Nice! Rebecca, why do you dance?
My mom enrolled me in a class in the fourth grade without telling me, and I've just kept going.
What a mom. What a mom.
That is... The Dance Diary, that is the dance vlog.